That's right. We all thank and have a huge debt of gratitude to pay to our nursing community. Let me leave you tonight with an image of the day, and it's an inspiring one again. 104-year-old freedom fighter and activist H. Doraiswamy recovered from COVID and has been discharged from hospital today. It is maybe a positive note to end tonight. All I can say is stay well, stay safe. Namaskar. News without the noise.